Tracey Crouch is a woman in demand. Her email inbox is stuffed, her phone trills incessantly, and her diary is packed with meetings. Tributes to Labour MP Jo Cox after she was murderer. The UK government decided to act after. The UK's Minister for Loneliness, Tracey Crouch. Those figures tally with new numbers. The Mush app for young parents. Crouch praises one UK app called Mush. University isolation is one possible trigger for the younger generation. UK Prime Minister Theresa May at a reception for the Jo Cox Loneliness Commission. A chair yoga session for residents of John Knox Retirement Village in Pompano Beach, Florida. Tony Blair launches the first Showstart Children's Centre in London, the 1990s. Woodworking at a men's shed project. In the past month, Crouch has managed to put some money. Former British Prime Minister David Cameron. But you will remember that when David Cameron